Hello everyone, and welcome back to Duke Nukem Time to Kill. I literally, several minutes ago, said Otsu Pipi, which is bye bye in Pomorainpuff channel. Exactly at the same time when I heard of Kiara. Jesus. When I hear about Hololive, it makes me feel shivers. I literally shiver. Let's go and do the challenge stage to relieve our pressure. And let's kick some ass. Oh boy, oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Boy, that was a lot of slaughter and in a quickest amount of time.
Ooh, that hit the spot.
A lot of lizards got a lot of it. Shotgun. Oh shit, I'm dead. I told you I'm dead. Slay all the enemies before time runs out. Let's go to the right.
Great.
Oh boy, 8 remains. Let's go. We got more HP this time.
I feel good.
There are enemies on the other side and enemies in here. Let's slay the enemies in here. Now, there are enemies on the other side remaining. Let's speedrun them. Enemies destroyed. Find the exit. 1 minute remains. GG. Pressure relieved. From hearing about Hololive. Jesus, that was so much pressure I had stored in myself. Just from a single mention. Man! Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed this pressure relieving episode. And wish you all the very best times. Goodbye.